Welcome to Swaiman Children News. Right now, I am at ICAI with Shehzad, sir. Sir, can you just brief about your institution?
Actually, the Institute of Chartered Accountants of India is established by the Government of India in 1949. This is 72nd year of ICAI this year. And our aim is to approach each and every state of the society to approach the best course in commerce field. Even the student can perform the chartered accountancy with the lowest expenditures and highest reward. It's required only 25,000 rupees if you want to be a chartered accountant. And in Ahmedabad, we are running our institute at Sardar Patel Colony. You can approach anytime. We have a website, www.icai.org. This is completely vocational course. You don't need to go any classes. You can just register simple by filling one online form and paid the fees online. And just for examination, you have to approach the institution. Else, you just have to go to your home, keep the practice, read the books and do the practice.
Thank you, sir. Can you share your experience, your 2-day experience?
Yes. This is our second year to participate in Mega EduFest. Last year we participated also. And this is such a wonderful experience for us. There are a lot of students who are coming to our center asking about the chartered accountancy. And they get amazed about knowing the how cheap course. I'm talking about amounts. In very less amount, they will get the highest rewardable course. And they will get amazed with us. So many parents come to us. So many social organizations come to us. And they're also getting amazed. It's in very less amount. They will get a very rewarding courses about chartered accountants.
Thank you, sir, for talking with us. Did you like the concept of Swaiman Children News?
Yes. My perception, I'm very happy to share my view on this channel. Today, all the media is going very corporate and they are just working on the basis of amount. But today, I like the concept of this children news. They are running by the student, for the student and by the student. I really appreciate your efforts and I wish all the best to you.
Thank you so much, sir. If you or your children have done such programs, kindly contact us.